Hi, we're KGB here.
Hi,
I'm Kalob.
This is Kalob, I'm Derek. We're documenting this monumental occasion.
Coming up to you live from the top of Mount Nebo.
Kalob will be getting his hair cut for the first time in a year and a half.
Yep, I'm all set, got my hair ready, and I got my Great Clips coupon ready to do the deed. We'll see how good these masseuse cutters are.
That's what I want.
Ooh, look at that guy.
Fierce.
Kalob, are you nervous?
I really am. I haven't got my hair cut in a long, in a year, and these guys look scary. Look at this guy. I think I'll go down. I kind of want to look at this and see what I want. I don't know. I don't know what I want yet. That kind of looks like me now already. Except he looks a lot angrier.
Well, we'll be back and see how it goes.
Let's look at what Kalob's hair was. Look at how uneven that is, Kalob.
Wait,
your head is very... Your head is really uneven, dude. Look at that. Nice hair, dude.
He looks like a geisha.
He looks like a geisha. Everyone, lovely.
I'm purebred for a rat tail.
Okay, so I'm...
Kalob. Are you nervous at all? Are you nervous?
I can feel it beating in your forehead.
Are you nervous?
You're making me laugh.
Are you nervous, Kalob?
I've
been watching the breading team, and I've been trying myself. You're the worst actor ever.
So
Kalob, are you nervous?
No.
Hi, we're KGB. This is Kalob. I'm Derek, and here's Kalob's new haircut.
They call me K Dawg Bones with a new cut. So,
we're
so far I've gotten a really good response from all the ladies. You know, the haircutting woman, I got her number. She gave me $2 off my next haircut. But you know what? I'm not gonna need a haircut for another year. And so now I'm styling on the streets. What do you think, Derek, and my haircut?
I think it's pretty feminine.
Angelina at Great Clips.
Angela.
Angelina.
It's Angela.
Who's Angelina?
Wait, hold on.
Oh.
She gave me her number. Oh wait, no. $2 off next service. Angelina. So I'll be calling Angelina Great Clips next time I'm in town at the top of Mount Nebo. So to all you crazy kids out there, get your hair cut and keep it clean. From the KGB themselves. And that's a yee-hoo!